Hi guys, yesterday the Sonic Mini Adventures Part 1 was released, and it looks awesome, it's funny and amazing, I really like it. Today, I want to talk about this episode, and what I think that will happen in the next episode. So, before I start, don't forget to like and subscribe to me, because I need you guys. So, the episode starts with Sonic getting teleported to Angel Island Zone after the events of Sonic Forces. Then, Sonic finds that Eggman is capturing Flickies again. Sonic goes after him and finds a capsule. Spikes appear, Sonic escapes and frees the Flickies again. After that, Sonic got trapped by Eggman. Sonic shows his Chaos Emerald. Eggman got trapped by his own trap after. Sonic frees himself, and then he sees Eggman's plan. We can see that Sonic has one Chaos Emerald, Eggman has four, and someone has two. Then, Sonic runs, and Eggman got exploded. But after the credits, we can see the foot of Metal Sonic. So, yeah, this was the part one. I really like the animation and the music. They really made a really good job. I think the person that have the last two Chaos Emeralds is Metal Sonic. I don't know if that's true. In the next episode, I hope that we can see Tails, Knuckles and Metal Sonic or another characters. And I want to know the guy who have the last Chaos Emeralds and the zone that we don't see in a long time, like Ice Cap Zone or Hilltop Zone, something like that. What do you guys think? It was good? Did you like it? I hope so, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!